Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Practicing and exercising with my friends.
One thing I'll miss about playing on the field hockey team is just the bond that all of us girls had together, and practicing and games were just so fun together.
Well, I will definitely miss when we had to go 5 yards and Dane was over on the side sidewalk. Wow. And saying, five, five, five. So I started saying five, five, five because like it was in my head.
I'm going to miss like being with all my friends and playing together.
One thing I will miss about being on the team is seeing the girls every day and hanging out and go to Becky's room and like drawing pictures of each other on the board and playing dodgeball in the hallways. And I'm also going to miss just like feeling like I have a family at school and just like seeing everyone every day.
Okay, I'm going to miss just hanging out with everyone. And something that me and Isabel always did before a game was we'd always apologize for everything bad we do.
I can't remember. I'm going to miss the big dog in the fence. Always rooting me on.
I'm going to miss like all our fun practices and going on Smoothie King runs together. And just missing, I'm just gonna miss playing with everybody.
The sprinkler practices, where they'll turn on the sprinklers after practice and we'll just run through them and act like crazy people. Yeah.
The thing I'll miss about playing on the team is like how well we bonded, and I'll miss playing with everyone and just having a good time and a good season.
I'll miss having so much fun with my friends at practice and cheering on the sidelines for my friends during the game.
I'll miss like being the goalie and just having fun together.
My favorite memory is going to practice. I know everybody hates practice, but I think it's so fun. Because practice for me isn't really practice, it's more just hanging out with my friends because I don't do anything.
Stop it! You guys make me feel like I'm so dumb!
My favorite memory was when I snuck into Dane's truck so that I didn't have to walk to Smoothie King.
My favorite memory about playing on the team is
Probably our last tournament game. It took a lot out of us, but we all had lots of fun.
My favorite memory is when we all had the field hockey to hang out at the pool and we all just had a fun time swimming and doing stuff together.
What is your favorite memory about being on the team?
My favorite memory about being on the team is when I first started and everyone was like so supportive and so encouraging.
Having pool parties with my team.
My favorite memory is winning the preseason tournament with my team. That was really fun.
Okay. My memory from Cameron Field Hockey was when Dane took the defense up to Thornton's to get slushies for doing better than the offense. Oh, I didn't say that. No.
My favorite memory about being on the team is every time that we would go and we would cheer. I loved how we always feel the energy from each person, and everyone was just screaming at each other.
My favorite memory about playing on the team was when we went to Raleigh's grandparents' house and we did the workout, Lucy.
No! Stop! Reach! That! Reach! Reach!
Reach always looks at Rob like, what? And he's always like, don't climb on the wall! No! No! Pick that dirt back up and put it back in its place!
What's Becky's catchphrase?
One thing that Dane did was he always got on the offense and said how the defense was have much more points than playing scrimmages.
30-1!
Thank you for teaching me how to play field hockey and for teaching me how to play my positions and to Kennedy for always taking me one-on-one.
Ben and Becky, thank you for all your helpful advice and tips throughout my 3 years at Cameron, and it was really useful and it will continue to be really useful, and I wouldn't be where I am without you all, so thank you all.
I want to say thank you for letting me join the team and making me learn all the field hockey rules.
I remember Dane, like, I would always hear him on the sidelines over everybody else just like yelling like 5 yards or whatever, and I'm just going to miss like all of like their coaching and their tips and everything.
Thanks for being an amazing coaches.
My best friend.
No!
Miranda, no, come here.
Just go, I want to go ride a bike.
This is what we've gotten from field hockey.
I can't remember!
I can't remember.
That's my field hockey best friend. It's my BFF.
That's my BFF, Nyakyan.
All right, this was my eighth and final year of coaching for Cameron Middle School. I feel so blessed and grateful that I got this chance to not only coach three great teams, but also to be able to coach my kids and my niece and girls that have become my girls, my kids. And I...
Oh!
See, I can't do this right now. Okay, I gotta do this like, seriously, like at the end of the day. Okay, I can't.
Stop! I can't!
The coolest thing about coaching at Cameron is that, I get to build relationships with these girls that don't end in eighth grade. And I get to see them go on and do amazing things. And I get to go watch them in all of their other sports and activities. And I get to cheer for them. And I get to text them. And I get to stand behind them and support them in all that they do. And that's been the biggest gift, is that even though this journey has ended for me here, the relationship doesn't stop. I get to keep being involved in their lives and keep supporting them and encouraging them and hoping that they grow into confident young women who feel like they've accomplished something. So that's the gift to me. I mean, it's kind of selfish because I feel like I got out of this way more than they did. And I will miss it every single day. I will miss it. But I still get to see them at school and in class and enjoy being a part of them. And it will forever be a memory that I will treasure and cherish.
Let's waste time chasing.